on my previous video. Lifeboat engine and sprinkler system test was carried out. After completing those tests, the lifeboat will be towed by a tugboat back to the ship, as this is shipyard's regulation. We were prohibited to board the lifeboat or tugboat. We have to walk again back to our ship, preparing to recover the lifeboat to its original position.